There tends to be a lot of misconceptions about what they actually are. A lot of people tend to think they're in the Canidae family, but they're actually more closely related to cats, even though they look like dogs on steroids. But the thing is, hyenas are actually not a member of either of those families we've previously talked about. Hyenas actually belong to their own family, Hyenidae.